Hi, I'm Dr. Bonnie Coyle from St. Luke's University Health Network. High blood pressure can put an extra strain on your heart and blood vessels, which over time can increase your risk of heart attack and stroke. Here are a few ways to keep your blood pressure in its normal range. Maintain a healthy weight. Being overweight can make you 2 to 6 times more likely to develop high blood pressure than if you have a desirable weight. Exercise regularly. People who are physically active have a lower risk of getting high blood pressure. Every little activity counts. Reduce salt intake. Cutting back on salt will not only reduce blood pressure, but it will prevent it from continuing to rise. Keeping your blood pressure in check will help to keep your heart healthy in the long run.
This Medical Minute is brought to you by St. Luke's University Health Network as part of the PBS39 Checkup, a health and wellness initiative sponsored by Capital Blue Cross.